at a hotel in Arlington, Virginia. It shows the explosion that followed the crash of American Airlines Flight 77 into the Pentagon, but the video does not show the airplane. The video's existence was disclosed in 2002. A hotel manager says it was confiscated by the FBI. It was just publicly released as the result of a lawsuit.